תקיעה, שברים, תקיעה, תקיעה, תרועה, תקיעה גדולה.
The low note is a
is an F.
Well, yeah, that's. So it's pretty much an F. And so that's the natural. That's how nature created this instrument. I mean, so if it was a little longer, it might be an E. If it was a lot longer, it might be an E flat. A D would probably be like that long. Okay, this one's enough. I also have a ram's horn, which is only about 10 inches or so, and that's an A flat. So it's
good.
So the next note after F is a C. And then there's another F above that. And then there's an A, which on visual far is flat, but I try to flip it up into. And that's usually as high as I go, although today I did play a C above that.
Wow, that's.
And then there's an F above that, which I only do at home, but I'll try. But
that's
an A. I never have done this in the cinema.
It's when the dogs start.
So I don't do that in public. Oh, the little seventh, E flat. When I practice, I usually, let's say this week, holiday started on Thursday, so I took it out, played a few notes on Sunday, and a few notes on Monday, and Tuesday I was doing the whole thing. And I do little non-liturgical things, so. Things that are much more difficult than I have to do, because then it's easy. Then it's easy when you're in.
Alright,
so we're going to do it.
So there are four, there's actually four notes. Tia is a call, the grammar's have lots of interpretation, but it's a call to gather.
That's the first one.
Right? Shvarim is a cry of pain, right? It's actually based on this idea of Sisera's mother and the crime, and True Eye is a call to war, actually. So it's very interesting how these notes had different meanings. And then the Tkiah Gedolah, of course, is, you know, it's the sound of Sinai, it's the messianic sound.
I was told that True Eye sometimes is 9 and sometimes is 11. In some traditions, it's 11.
Most of the time, it's 9.
Yeah.
Can we talk about how you
change
the...
By the way, nine is connected to the Kana. You know, Kana calls God's name out 9 times.
Oh, that's
cool. That's why there are 9 blessings in the... It's only in the Rosh Hashanah Midah has 9 blessings to mirror Kana's prayer. So that last cry is Kana's cry of 9.
Okay.
That's
what I do
9.
Wait, can we just... One more thing. Can we talk about how you change the rhythm? I mean, for those of us who are not
sure. Well, I don't know if I changed rhythm.
Yes, you did.
I was taught that everything should have the same amount of time. So I go, my rhythm is like this. Da-da, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Everything should take about the same amount of time.
But it was never like that.
Okay, yeah, it's usually
and then,
people.
And that's why the first time Abe heard you, he didn't deny. And they turned him all day and I was so good. And so I said, yeah, and I'm sticking up for them. Well, yes, he did. Da, 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 da. Oh. So is it, how do you like sitting there watching? Do you watch it?
I never watch him do it.
Yeah.
No, I look at people. Well, somebody today said she watches us look at each other when they're done. he'll look at me, I smile.
Yeah, so notice that each everything's the same amount, actually the same amount of time. So. And then that's how, and if I, that would be.
That's fantastic.
Which is a little too fast.
Yeah.
Because people think I'm not going to get them all, so I'll go. It's almost exactly the time.
So let's do one full set.
Okay.
I'll try and call them all.
You're doing all nine lines or just the three lines?
We'll just
the
three lines.
Okay.
Takiya. Shvarim. Trua. Takiya Gedola.
The secret was the plum tart.